Hello everyone, I'm Rajesh from ACM Technology. We are learning complete Python course from beginners to advanced level. First class we learn how we can print slicing, right? And today we are going to learn how to print step argument, same like this. If you guys are already understand this one, so same we are going to print same like this one more new program. So let's create a new program first. Clean here. I'm going to create a new file here, step argument. So step argument, very easily. I'm just going to write simple, whatever you want, write your file name. I'm just going to write simple file name. Going to open SHA. Yeah, so same. So we are going to learn step argument. Is very interesting, just same how we did last class. So Rajesh, let me write a big name, Kumar. So here first write syntax here, syntax you already know, right? This one start and the end -1, right? But here I am going to pass one more things here, is step, same like this, put one more and the step, and the step also -1, understand, right? You can make a space, then you guys understand very well. Step is not -1, but always work same like as -1. So how is work? Let me teach you here. So I'm going to print name, passing here start from 2 and until 5. So what do you think about answer? Let me clean first here. Already you know, right? So start from 2 means start from 0, 1 to J, and until 5 means until 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 means print this one, right? So let me print here name sta.py. So see here, same, right? So you guys are already know this one, but today we are going to pass one more things here, step. So let me pass step 1. Step 1 means 1 -1, right? You see, 1 -1 means not going to pass anything, means not going to change anything here, the same answer. Let me see here, you see the same answer, right? Not going to change anything, because 1 means not going to give you any step, not going to step means like how to tell you, jump 1 means 1 -1 jump 0, right? So you're not going to jump anything. So what about 2 means 2 -1 means jump 1 letter. So I'm going to start from 0 here, start from 0 until 4, right? 5 means until 4. So let me comment here also, starting from 0, right? 0 and ending until 4. So start from 0 until 4, but jump 2. 2 means 2 -1 means jump 1, yani ki that means jump 1 character. 1 means jump 1 character, okay? 2 means jump 1 character. So let me show you first. You see, this is our answer. But how this is our answer? Let me show you first. Start from 0, that means from here, right? Until 5 means until 4. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here? This is right. So I'm going to write here answer, RAJEH. Let me see, 0 1 2 3 4 5, no 5, all this, right? So here if I cancel this one, then it's going to print our answer is this, right? But I want to here step 2 means jump 1, you can see here, jump 1 means print first 1 and jump 1, delete 1. again print 1 and again delete 1, again print 1 and then delete. So now it's finished, right? So our answer is this. That means if I write 2 here, 2 means 2 minus 1 is 1 and jump 1. Print 1, jump 1. Print 1, jump 1. Very easy, right? You see. Let me write here more 8. Then you guys understand. Let me write here 8. Let me write first answer without jump, without step. So our answer is starting from 0 to until 7, right? Because stop ending part is 7. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All of this. I'm going to copy from here. I'm going to print here. Paste here. So this. This is going to print, right? If I cancel this one. Let me cancel also. You see here. Right? Correct? But I want to jump. I want to jump 2. 2 means jump 1 letter, right? 1 character. So I'm going to print first one and go to second jump. Second one, print this one. 1 jump, print 1 jump. 1 print 1 jump. So now it's going to give you output this. You see here. So what about if I'm going to write jump 3? 3 means jump 2, right? Jump 2, right? So again I'm going to copy this. Until let me count again. 1 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, right? This, and I'm going to paste here. So what, 0 to 7 0 to 7, but jump 3 means step 3 means jump 2, right? Because you see here minus 1. So 3 means jump, step 3 minus 1, that means jump 2, right? So print first one and jump 2 later, delete, again print 1 and again delete 2 later, 2, again jump 1 and again delete 2, that means going to print only this. See here, understand, right? So we are not going to print like this. What is our requirement in our program? We are going to print only that characters. So I hope you guys understand these things, right? How to jump and how to jump is working. What about if I write 4 here? If I write 4 here, that means you're going to jump 3 characters, right? It's very easy and very interesting. And I hope all of you guys are understand very well. And this is also very easy, not that difficult, very easy, right? And I have more things here to teach you from here. I'm not going to start anything, I'm not going to end anything. And jump 3. What is the answer? Starting and ending. Starting don't have, means start from 0. Ending don't have, means print all, right? So I'm going to copy here. But here I have step 3. 3 means 3 minus 1 is 2, means jump 2, right? Print 1, jump 2, print 1, jump 2, print 1, jump 2, print 1, jump 2. See here, Reka. Understand, right? So this is my full name now, Reka. So if I write starting point from 2 and until, right? 2 means starting from 0, 1, 2, from here, right? All of this and jump. So already I teach you about these things, right? So now you have just know only this part, the last part, the jumping part, right? So I hope you guys understand very well. And if there have any problem, please don't forget to comment there, and they don't forget to ask me on my Facebook, my Twitter or my Instagram, anywhere. Also you can join my group. There have too many students, they are always asking questions in my page. So there have too many things to read for you. In this class we are going to learn more how to print from here back. So see you in next class. Stay tuned. Goodbye.